Let's look at wall connections. Select two walls, raise the quad, and click the Connect tool. The tooltip at the bottom of your screen reminds you that there are different connection options available. You can cycle through the three connection options by pressing the Control key. We can use the Connect tool to connect disjoint walls. Highlight any face, and the Connect with nearest tool makes it happen.